And as you can tell, she's doing a little bear two-step for you. There we go. Now we go, Ginger. And take your bow. A little curtsy.
Aww.
Isn't that cute? She's so beautiful. Good job, Ginger. Okay, I'm going to give you a couple of dog biscuits there. Do you like those? Of course you do. You like those better than marshmallows, don't you? Okay. She's just as fluffy as one. Look at the fur coat on this bear. It is gorgeous, isn't it? Well, it does matter what our bears eat. Fortunately, they don't eat out of a garbage can or dumpster. And they don't exactly live on marshmallows and honey. But they do shed their coats, right, John?